What's up, guys? Welcome back to the Tenorshare channel. You would want to erase everything from your iPhone when you decide to sell it or pass it on to your family. Usually you can just head over to settings, and then erase all content and settings. What if you forgot the lock screen passcode? Thank God, we can still get it done very easily. In this tutorial, we'll go over the three most popular methods. Forward key, iTunes, and find my. So, let's get started. Forward key share makes the reset process simpler with an optimized algorithm. Let's go ahead and see how it works. So we click on start once open it up on a computer. Then attach the phone. Hit next to continue. Now we can select the device model and follow the instructions to enter recovery mode. For iPhone XR, is press and quickly release the volume up, then press and quickly release the volume down, then press and hold the side button till you see the connect to laptop icon. See, it has detected the device and matched the latest firmware. Let's click on download. Okay, now we can start remove. This process will get the phone to factory settings. Make sure to stay connected to a network, then you'll be all set. Well done. As you can see, the startup screen has shown up. If you use Find My, make sure you have your Apple ID password ready. Then we can create a new passcode or simply skip it. And then we can head straight to the home screen. Here we are. As you can see, everything is back to the way it is originally. Next, I'd like to walk you through restoring the device using iTunes. Like Forward Key, iTunes works in recovery mode as well. So once we put it in recovery mode, we'll see the options to update or restore it. We are going with the restore. After downloading the firmware, iTunes will start restoring. A few minutes later, we'll see the hello screen. Just like that. If you own another iOS device, you can erase your iPhone using the Find My app. Of course, you can also use the web version on iCloud.com. So let's go ahead and open it up. Tap Devices on the bottom. Swipe up and select iPhone XR. Swipe up again and tap Erase This Device. You can customize a few settings and enter the Apple ID password to proceed. Then, as you can see, the erase has started remotely. We can see the Apple logo and process bar. It processes much faster than another two methods, obviously. See, this does the trick too. That's all for today's video. Thanks for watching. This is Tenorshare channel. See you in the next one.